Okay, that's where I like conclude part A. Thank you.